Hey guys, and welcome back to SnowRunner. Our just about done island lake map. Got the white star, but we have slightly reconfigured it from the last time you've probably seen it. Got the sideboard, trailer, and we've got the crane. That is because we need to head over here and pick up a container that is out in the middle of nowhere and deliver it up in the hills to an antenna. And a little annoying. Not from this chance that you're able to do 99% of this map without a crane. Then there are one, maybe two things that are gonna require a crane. Of course, without a garage, we have to take this thing all the way back to Smithfield Dam. We configure it, bring it all the way back over here. Those tasks, and if you don't know, this white star has a trailer on it or a bed on it with the crane. Can't pull most trailers. But we're not going to be able to clear the fuel trailers off of this map once we're done. Not going to be able to pull it. Not going to be able to attach it. And we could always crane it over, but we can't patch it, and that's what we need to do in order to sell it. I've taken a few hours already and cleared the rest of the trailers. Either sold them or staged them over on Drummond Island with various cargo on it that I think might be useful on that map. Because that map, not only does it not have a garage, it also doesn't have a trailer store. There won't be any real buying of trailers unless we come all the way back to here. Or go all the way back to Smithfield Dam from Drummond Island to sell a trailer or buy a trailer. Got three fuel trailers strategically placed on this map. One at the tunnel points, both ends, then one kind of in the middle as refueling points. So just saying, if you haven't done the island map, then it's advantageous that you get a crane and come over here with a truck that has a crane on it. That way you don't have to go all the way back when the time is appropriate. Trailers that we've been refueling at. Point, the only thing that's left on this map are those three fuel trailers, the big white star twin steer we're going to use to haul drilling equipment over to Drummond Island, We have some bridges built over there. And this antenna task, then we've got a contest. We need to haul some fuel barrels to the warehouse. And then, seriously. Look right here. Truck with crane is recommended. Doesn't say required. I give you that. Doesn't say required, it says recommended. Hopefully this is going to help somebody. All I can say, hopefully this is going to help somebody. I'm going to back up and get a screenshot here. Antenna bent over. Bring you back as we're on our way to the drop-off. Hey, as I was pulling up to there, I'm like, I don't see the container. Maybe it's way down in the water. Looking for the container and I didn't see it. I'm like, oh no. Am I going to have to go all the way back to the antenna to activate it? Thought I had. This Western Star has been a beast on this map. Really made it fairly straightforward, not really difficult at all. Of course, we are fairly well upgraded. Which I think is a byproduct and an advantage of how we are playing this. Not rushing through and everything, so by the time we got to here, had a fair number of fair amount of experience. Where we need to take this is we need to take the all the way up here to the fallen antenna. Units of measurement. Or turn off. you guys are still enjoying the game. I'll be straight up with you. I'm recording this quite a bit ahead of when the video is going to come out. So by the time this video is out, there may be extra content. Phase one of the additional content probably has already been released at this point. If not, well, then I would expect it to be coming pretty darn soon. I hit that tree with the nav star. Here's that tree with the nav star. I hit one of these trees with the nav star, and I guess I hit it too hard. Did some fuel tank damage. Come on, we've done so good on this map. Compared to the Smithfield Dam. Really struggled some on Smithfield Dam. Missions. I really struggled so much here on this map. Kind of the same with, I think when we were exploring them, we had a lot more problems with Smithfield Dam than this one. Abundance of winch points. I think they were pretty much counting on you. That's where we need to go, that antenna up there. Quite a climb. Gotten used to turning on all-wheel drive only when you need it. This fuel usage goes so much more. only thing left to do is flaming barrels. And that one, it says, got a shipment of barrels stuck in the forest. There's no pickup points here. Got a drop-off point. Get out there and bring back as much as you can. So, that's a little bit safer, and I'll pick you guys up once we are close to the activation point for the flaming barrels contest. All right, so this is the activation point. I'm gonna activate and figure out what in the world is going on. Again, so no changing the truck, garage, no recovery. Right. So there they are. So part of the timing, I guess, is picking this up with the crane. Good thing we've got the crane, huh? Crane mode. 5. Is it? Train it. Rotate it. Short. Drop it. Gate. Cargo or crane. Okay. And we need to get it that way. Here. Here. Answers one of our questions. Which was, where do we get the oil from? Of mine to leave it in low plus shifting, I think, close this down. Then when we do have harder road, I think we can go faster with higher gears. trade off. Fast as we could probably have gotten through there. I'm glad I refueled before we started this. Best time 5 more minutes, best time 10 minutes. I think running through the sawmill is faster. The other road has you going a long way around. A bit more direct. Three more minutes. We've been through here before. Twin steer. Minutes 52 seconds. Awesome, 8 minutes. Nice. That is it. Tasks are done. Husky fording done. Steel River Township done. Diesel, we just need to haul drilling equipment. From this map to Fort and Drummond Island. That when we open up the roads over there. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video where we did the broken antenna and flaming barrels. Till next time, keep those wheels on the ground.